the light in the window at the top of the stairs. I guess she's up late again. Divine and mysteries and books she shares. She puts her recess into bed and casts a glance to reckon the time and plans a day ahead where the quail by candlelight. And if she's enchanted by a star of the sky or bewitched by a book again,
whole town is anyhow.